Namaste. Today in this video, I am going to discuss with you the chapter 3, that is money and banking, one important topic, that is meaning and functions of central bank. So first see, what is central bank? Central bank is the supreme monetary authority or institution responsible for controlling the entire banking system of the country. In India, our central bank name is Reserve Bank, and the RBI was established on April 1, 1935 under the Reserve Bank of India Act passed in 1934. Every country, they have one central bank. In America, it is known as Federal Reserve System. In England, it is known as the Bank of England. In France, it is known as the Bank of France. So now we will see about the functions of the central bank. The first functions of the central bank is the bank of issue, means the currency authority, means the central bank is the sole authority for issue of currency in the country. So in our country, this authority is given to only Reserve Bank of India. And it has the sole right of issuing paper currency notes, except 1 rupee notes. All the currencies issued by the central bank, it is mandatory liability. This means that central bank is obliged to back the currency with assets of equal value. And the 1 rupee note and currency, it is issued by one separate department, that is called the Ministry of Finance. Now see the next function. The next function is credit control. So what is credit control? Controlling money supply and credit is the important functions of the central bank. The central bank controls the money supply and credit in the base interest of the economy. Because we know that uncontrolled credit and money supply causes fluctuation in the purchasing power of money. So, the money supply and credit should be subject to control. So, therefore, according to the needs of the economy, central bank increases and decreases the supply of high-powered money in the economy and creates initiative or incentive for commercial bank to give loans to investors. Next functions, banker to the governments. This means what? Central bank act as a banker, fiscal agent and advisor to the government. The central bank performs all these functions that a commercial bank perform for its customer. Government keep their cash balance in the current amount with the bank. It makes short-term advantage to the government. It buys and sells foreign currencies on behalf of the government. The central bank advises the government from time to time on economic, financial and fiscal matters. The central bank has also the responsibility of managing the public debt. So after that, the next functions, banker of banks. The central bank acts as the lender of the banking system of the economy. So it is the friend, philosopher and guide to the commercial banks. It bears the same relationship with the commercial banks as the latter maintain with the general public. A central bank is a bank of other commercial bank of the country. Means when a commercial bank needs a financial accommodation, then only the Reserve Bank of India or the central bank, they can help. So the bankers of bank means the central bank collect the deposit of the commercial bank, but it is not for the common people of the country, because when we deposit the money, we deposit in any commercial bank, but we cannot deposit our money in the central bank. Next, lender of last resort. So it is very important points. It means that if a commercial bank fails to get financial accommodation from anywhere, then it approaches the central bank as a last resort. And the central bank act as a lender of last resort for the other banks of the country. Means when a commercial bank fails to meet their financial requirement from other sources, so they can directly approach the central bank, and which gives loan and advances as a lender of last resort. The central bank advances loans to such a bank against some approved securities and bills of exchange. So as a lender of last resort, it exercises control over the entire banking system of the country. Next, last function, custodian of foreign exchange reserve. So this means what? The central bank functions as a custodian of foreign exchange reserve. These functions help the central bank to overcome the balance of payment problems and to maintain foreign exchange rate. All the foreign exchange transactions of a country are routed through the central bank, and it controls both the receipt and payments of foreign exchange rate. And again, in order to minimize the fluctuations of the foreign exchange rate, the central bank buys and sells foreign currencies in the market as the value of foreign currencies fall and rises. And beside the above functions, that is issues currency, credit control, bankers to the government, bankers of bank, lender of last resort, custodian of foreign exchange reserved, the central bank also performs some important functions also. That is, central bank sent its representative to annual international monetary conference. For example, governor of RBI represent India in the annual conference of International Monetary Fund, that is IMF. And again, central bank of the country provide export assistance directly as well as indirectly to export houses, and thus help in the promotion of export in the country. Central bank collects a variety of statistical information and publishes the same periodically. Statistics suppose relating to the banking, currency and foreign exchange position of the country reflects the rate of economic progress. Central bank also provided training facilities of the staff or to the staff working in various banking institutions in the country. Central bank also gets back old and torn notes and issues new notes in their place. So these are the functions of central bank, and in the next video we will discuss about the credit control policy of the central bank.